Brest climbed victory in the 92nd minute against Evian Tigy. Grugy's cross came in, the ball went up into the air, and Paul Bass was underneath it to head home and send the Brest fans wild.